Christmas 1980, I'd been here 5 months, you know. We get in the car and we're driving along. There's news came on and Cabrini says, John Lennon immortal. 40 years of age, that's all he was.